I'm not afraid to die. Friends, I'm telling you, there is no place to be like in Christ. 100% all in, surrendered my whole life for him. I have never known such hope and joy and peace and love and affection and adventure, guys, I'm telling you. So today, would you take one step towards being all in for Jesus? Would you just lay one thing down today and one thing tomorrow and just move forward? I want for you so badly to know this life that God has for you. So take the step today. Lay it down. We're going to continue to worship. Our prayer partners will be up here. If there's something you need help getting rid of, something you need help processing or dealing with, please, please come and pray with us. Guys, if you have questions about something you heard today, I'm going to be out by the fireplace. I'd love to talk to you. But please, we're going to continue to worship here. We're going to stay in this place until God is done working in here. So stay in worship. God bless you. Go and surrender your life to Jesus.